Este video llega a ustedes gracias a nuestros patrones.
Especialmente Edgar, Belky, Jason, Emilio y Dark Shadow 777.
¡Minchao TV!
¡Hola, Minionatics!
Bienvenidos a
Minchao TV.
Yo soy
Sol. Y yo soy Luna. Y hoy es viernes.
Viernes de video.
Y hoy viernes de video. Sol has voluntarily requested.
Wow, my dear.
She even begged me to watch another BL series from the Philippines. That is also extremely highly requested by you guys on the comment section of this channel. And that series is Gaia esta película.
Yes.
Where do you remember that
Gaia esa película? And we are super, super, super happy to bring you this reaction.
I'm actually like I liked Game Boys.
Yes.
Because of I could listen to a lot of Tagalog.
It was super nice to see
it
the
was
way
refreshing.
You speak Taglish.
Yes. Pero and then continue talking
in English.
Like
it's so cool. Actually, we learned a lot of things with that series. I learned the word Majora. I learned the word Diva. I learned Sus.
And Viciaco. Viciaco.
And stuff like that. So, yeah. Gaia esa película, there's one of the characters who speak more English than the other. But it's also like you learn a lot with them. And this is a great series.
So,
and what I like this series of, a lot is that it has a great soundtrack.
I watched Game Boys like in
2 days.
Not 2 days, because I didn't spend the whole 2 days watching it. Like in, I don't know. Like I watched it. I binged the whole thing.
Yeah, it's
the one day,
and the second day you finished.
I was already done.
So you did it in 2 days.
Yes.
What does that mean?
So maybe if I like this one, I will continue watching it. I heard that it's already over.
Yeah, it was over. Me and Brian, we
Which
watched the
I
last
love
episode yesterday.
Because I don't like things that are on emission, because I suffer having to wait 1 week for another episode.
I don't suffer. I enjoy this a lot. So let's just react to the video. Remember to subscribe to this channel and activate the bell so you can get a notification whenever we upload any video.
And if you want us to continue reacting to Gaia esa película, let us know. But I really doubt, because it's like, if I really like it, I'll just watch the whole thing. I don't want to wait for me, like, next week to react to the second. No, that would be
true. She's going to binge it. I know she's going to binge it, and you guys
How
are not
How do
gonna...
you know? Because I don't know
I
if
can
I
see
like
the future.
It. Okay.
So, guys, there's no hope. But you can also request other BLs from the Philippines. Because I know there's more like quarantines and lockdown, the series and other stuff. I haven't watched them, but let me know in the comments. And let's just react to this video, okay?
Yes. Is it quarantine style like Game Boys?
No, this is actually dated in 2018. So there was no pandemic. O sea, no es que esto es del 2018, sino que está la historia se desarrolla
en el 2018.
I don't know how to say that in English, sorry guys.
The story develops in 2018.
Okay, thank you. So you're not gonna put the subtitles when I say it, just because you translated.
I will. I know myself.
Pero may feeling na hindi ko hindi ka sa sarili mong buhay. O kaya yung parang Chinese character ka.
No. Sorry, I cannot relate.
Pareho lang effect. Tatayo yung pelikula.
Wow, so beautiful.
Kataon lang na ikaw yung available, kaya ikaw yung nakuha.
Oh my God. Like, you already watched this. Why are you reacting?
Because I love BL. I love to see two boys loving each other. Is that so bad?
Yeah.
I have the feeling this one is even cheesier than the boys. No. It's starting cheesy right now.
But I want to be in charge of the ending too.
Oh my God. I can't relate to your emotions right now. I'm just like waiting, you know, to see what is going to happen next. Ah, have you noticed how they write diseño?
Oh, diseño. Diseño en tu no. Música. Editor. Punong Katuwan, diseño en producción, cinematografía,
Pinuno en marketing, líder de marketing,
producer, Miguel Severo.
So far, the boys are cute.
Yes, they are very handsome.
Oh, Gaia's a película in different fonts. Oh, mm-hmm. I prefer the ones that were simpler, not the ones that they stuck with. I like this one. There you have it. Magic of editing. Oh, un reloj que sí funciona. Es una idea chula de escaleras y cosas así. Ting, 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 ting. Oh, wait. Why is this called Gaia's a película? Does it have to be like with movies? Because I see that he has a
clapboard.
Yes.
Yes. That's all I have to say.
Yeah, but I love
it. You say yes, no question. No, I cannot give you spoilers.
Okay. Oh, so in the end, they are just filming a movie and all this is not really happening for real. I already know the plots.
No, you know nothing, but
I'm Carl Frederick Almasen, 19. I'm an architecture student, but I also like writing, and I've been a fan of movies for as long as I can remember. I just moved into my uncle's apartment for December 8th. Family tradition, the boys try to live on their own when they reach this age too. As my father would always say, become the man they're destined to be. I believe that my love for the movies makes me the perfect person for this job. Okay, Carl.
I can't make the age of this character because sometimes I see him like he looks a mature man, and then sometimes I see him like he looks like a guy, just
well,
a boy.
He's 19 years old.
The actor is 19
no,
years old.
No, the character. Ah. You said the character?
Yes, but it's because of the actor. He's giving me mixed signals with his age.
I'm not going to research the age.
You see, he looks mature now.
Hello, kindly introduce yourself. Hi, I'm Carl Frederick
Almasen. Wait, how long are the episodes? Like 30 minutes?
Yeah, 20 something minutes.
I play in pause. So he's doing many things at the same time. Come on, you're a writer. Write something short and snappy and cool, but still corporate.
The thing is that, like, you cannot hear it well, but there's, like, some music in the other apartment that is disrupting him. That's why he's, like, a party, nice. There's a party next door, yes. Can concentrate. Okay, he's drunk.
Very drunk.
And he's like, wow, I wanna be there drinking and chilling. Then why are you? Oh my god. Oh my god, this guy that is having the party is totally me. I was like, like, dude. Chill, okay? Bye. Just close the door and you cannot hear the music if I close it. Wow. You see, if I close the door, you cannot listen to the music and it's fine. Now close your door and you're not gonna be able to listen. And there's an apartment in the middle of them.
I don't think it's an apartment itself.
Yeah, just because like, it makes no sense because, like, how small is this apartment?
Exactly.
What is this? A closet supply? Wow, TM.
You know TM is... Well, actually, let me explain. TM belongs to Globe. Globe is a telephonic kind of Philippines. And TM is part of Globe. And this series is made by Globe.
Okay.
There you go.
So now he's vibing, you see? He was just envious. What's wrong with his phone?
It's an alarm for sueldo days.
Wow!
El sueldo! Pim, 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 pim. Okay.
Okay.
Good morning!
Good morning!
Kumusta first day ng pinasa namin? Enjoy ka naman ka?
Okay naman po, ma, pa. Alam niyo po ba, sweldo ako today.
Ay!
Galing sa online writing na racket ko.
Ibang klase talaga itong si Karnalin, ano? Kung si dito sa ating mong tumira mag-isa, natagal lang siya maghanap ng trabaho.
So, trabajo is also in Philippine. What?
Contract terminated before payment.
Pinapatawag ako ng kliyente ko. Tawag na lang po ako ulit bukas. Sorry.
Di ba? Ganyang kagaling ang anak natin. May kasunod ka agad na trabaho.
Wow.
Excited ako for the man to pick up after this.
Okay po. Sige po, alis po ako.
Bye! I love you! Ingat ka, kalinga po.
How can he pay the apartment then? Because that's a huge...
Well...
And he has air conditioner and everything.
Yes, hello, Weblancer support team. I just have a few questions about... hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh, okay. Hi. Wait, let me get a better signal. Client. Yes, I'm listening.
apartment.
My neighbor.
Ate, narinig mo ba yun? This is such a safe neighborhood.
I'm from the unit next door. Okay, I'm from the unit next door.
Which one do you like the most? I'm curious.
Well, as a BL fan, you don't like one of the BL protagonists for yourself. So you like them both to be together. So that's how I like
that's
them.
Not what I'm asking. I mean the characters, like the personality. Which one do you like better?
I would say Vlad.
Which one is Vlad? I don't know.
Ah, this one. The one that is not Carl. Carl Frederick Almacen and Vlad.
Oh, I only remember Almacen. I don't know his first name. Well,
and I would say it's Vlad because I find myself siding with Vlad ideas a lot. And always siding with his side of the... What? Brian says that Vlad is his.
I actually like, I'm liking this character better so far because I find the other like is too uptight and like, I don't know.
Well, let's see how this develops.
Yeah, because he's broke right now.
I'm just hiding from my sister. You gonna see Sigaw? Hello, hello. Yes. Yeah. I'm at my neighbor's place. I trespassed, apparently. Yeah, I know, okay? Isa naman, kalat ka rin ako ni ate pa uwi, di ba? When will you be back ba?
Don't get work out on someone else's problem, okay? You have a lot of problems. You're
not
gonna get paid.
He's not gonna talk about that. He's just feeling disrupted.
Just in case.
Bye-bye.
Just in case.
Kasi hindi ako nagising.
Malak ba?
Ba't mo alam?
Pinainaan ko yung tugtog niyo kagabi. Ingay eh.
Storbo ko ba?
Más o menos.
Kliyente ko, bigla akong tinakbuhan ng di ako binabayaran. Yes, hello, ma'am. But ma'am, I already finished the job. Can't you please help me get the money?
Welcome to the neighborhood na lang.
Uy! Sandali!
Oh, what?
This is an invasion
of privacy! Sabi ng trespasser!
kliyente ko lang ang bayad ng renta. Sipat na kabalasan niyo sa isang araw. At balik ko bang may kinuha ka?
Excuse me? I'm supposed to be on the road. Hindi ako magnanakaw, may kaya pamilya ko.
Oh, maraming mayang, may mayaman dahil nagnakaw.
Puse, pero nag-trespass lang ako.
Kapatid na trespasser ang magnanakaw.
That's not how the saying goes.
Sino mong akit pa hindi mo na nag-trespass? O bang alam mo na bulsa mo?
You've got to be kidding me.
Why?
He just wanted to touch.
Don't you miss a spot, bro.
Bro. That is a very funny situation. Oh my god, his dad is so...
Yes.
Whatever happened to your Macaulay Culkin, Herm alone, lost in Bangkok Christmas extravaganza? Am I lost? Is it I?
What?
Iwan ko po muna kayo, ate.
Ate Judy.
Ate Judy.
No. Je? Repeat after me.
Je?
Dit.
Dit.
No H. Again, je dit.
Je dit.
Très bien.
What? Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't like ate. Okay, the first time I saw ate Judith, Judith. I didn't like her, yeah.
Annoying.
Very.
Iwan ko po muna kayo, ate.
Oh my god, no!
Please stay.
Okay. I thought that she was going to make him say ate Judy again.
Please stay.
Why? What business does he have with this situation?
Okay!
Oh my god. I'm going to this unattached.
The boy is cute, and sex is for every consenting adult. It's a gift from God, eh, right? Besides, Lord knows kung ano na ni mga pinagagawa ko at that age. Like, nasa ibang level na ng kapo.
Ate!
Vladimir! If public is your kink, which is totally fine. I get the thrill out of it, no? Pero, oh my god. Sana naman wala na sa lugar na may nakakakilala sa inyo. Not in your neighborhood.
Ay, ate, nagkakamali po yata kayo.
Hey!
Hey! I want to kill this character. But I understand it's necessary for the story.
I am an ally of your community, okay?
Wow.
I
am valid. You are valid. You are.
Look at Vladimir! This guy is acting very, very well.
Sir, are you guys dating or It's okay.
Let him freaking talk. I must say, like, I was very annoyed with her when I first watched this episode, but now that I'm watching it again, I'm just laughing. I think she's crazy, yeah.
Love is love. Carl? Yes. Carl, I'm gonna take my brother Kurt.
Wait, no.
Vladimir, it's sem break, it's Christmas, it's your birthday soon.
Exactly, so iregalo mo na sa akin to.
Vlad, she's still your mother.
Nothing, damn, you have to act like it.
family drama.
Sorry.
I didn't want to do this. Mush, mush. Manang. Where's mama?
Just get the hell out of there, dude. Bye. That's not your problem.
Tama ka, ate. I refuse to live a lie. Hindi po uwi kay mama hanggat hindi niya tanggap ang pagmamahalan namin dalawa. And it makes me happy, ate. Don't make me give him up, please. Don't tell mama. Don't worry, pancake.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Pancake. Now he spoke his language. Money.
Money. This part is el final, o sea, como el outro de every episode, but it also shows where in the relationship they are right now. Like right now, Vlad is just an outsider. He's just there, seeing.
So it's changing the same.
Every episode it changes. Yes.
Oh, cool.
With babawing nating ang ating cuento. We will take back our story. Maligayang simula to a happy beginning.
Wow.
Gaya sa película. Señores. Gaya sa película.
Like, oh, we are pretending to be a couple, but we are not a couple, and at the end, we fall in love for real.
Oh,
why are you acting like this?
I'm acting like this because I know what happens later. And then,
so they don't fall in love and they don't end up together.
Please make her stop.
Wait, they are both straight, right? They never said that they were gay. The cat.
Stop it.
Right now.
Well, that's how you're feeling, but I'm not attacking.
Oh my goodness! I just want you to tell me this.
I cannot tell you because why do you want me to give you spoilers?
But you don't even let me tell you what I want you to tell me. I just want you to tell me this. Okay, just tell me. Am I right?
No.
So none of them is the story. Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
I don't believe it. Oh my god. My cheekbones.
Guys,
hurt.
We will react to episode 2 also. And then we're gonna see from there if she is going to binge it on her own. For now, go binge this video that appears here. It's recommended to you by YouTube algorithm. So click on it right now.